In this video, we have been given that AC is 9, BD is 4. Then we have to find radius of a smaller circle. So suppose radius of a smaller circle is equal to a small r, and radius of bigger circle is equal to capital R. And suppose center of the circles is P and Q, and suppose this point is M and this point is E, this point is F, then in any circle, radius and tangent, they are perpendicular to each other. So these angles, they will be 90 degree, and QE, it will be a small r, QF, it will be a small r, and suppose PM is X, then CM, it will be equal to EQ, that will be a small r, and CM is CP plus PM, that is a small r, and CP plus PM is X, it is a small r. So CP, it will be equal to a small r minus X. CP, it will be a small r minus X. And MD, it will be equal to QF, that will be a small r. MD, it is a small r. And now P, it is the center of bigger circle. So AP, it will be equal to BP, that will be equal to radius of bigger circle, and AP, it is 9 plus a small r minus X, it is equal to BP, it is 4 plus a small r plus X, and a small r will get cancelled. So 9 minus X, it is equal to 4 plus X, and 9 minus 4, it will be equal to X plus X, and 5 is equal to 2x, so x will be equal to 5 by 2. X is equal to 5 by 2. And capital R, it is equal to PB, and it will be equal to X plus a small r plus 4, and X is 5 by 2 plus a small r plus 4, and it is equal to 5 by 2 plus 4 is 13 by 2 plus a small r, it is capital R. And now if we join PQ, suppose this point is N. Then Pn, it will be equal to capital R, that is 13 by 2 plus a small r. And Pn is PQ plus Qn, that is equal to 13 by 2 plus a small r. And it is PQ plus, and Qn, it will be a small r. Qn is a small r. It is equal to 13 by 2 plus a small r. And r will get cancelled. So PQ, it is equal to 13 by 2. PQ, it is 13 by 2. And Qm, it is equal to a small r. So inter angle Qmp, angle Qmp is equal to 90 degree. So Qp square, it will be equal to Qm square plus Mp square by Pythagoras theorem. And Qp is 13 by 2 a square. It is equal to Qm is a small r a square plus Mp, it is x, that is 5 by 2. It is 5 by 2 a square, and it is 169 by 4 is equal to a small r a square plus 25 by 4. And a small r a square, it will be equal to 169 by 4 minus 25 by 4. So r a square, it is equal to 144 by 4. So r will be equal to a square root of 144 by 4, that is equal to 12 by 2, and it is 6. So it is 6.